You're a superhero.
Yo guys, so I got probably like a 3-minute video for y'all here, but this is just a really cool way to do hit up abs at the end of a workout. Get 4 exercises. We're gonna superset 2 of them, then we're gonna superset the other 2. So it goes real fast, like about 10-15 minutes, and it's just something I recommend you doing if you're trying to bulk up your life. It's gonna be involving a lot of moving a heavy weights rather than just higher reps. Let's just jump right into it. So guys, I'm going to be doing 4 sets, these first 2, 4 sets of 12. When I'm doing the hanging leg raises, I'm trying not to use any swinging motion. So I'm trying to bring up the legs, breathe out, fully contract the abs at the top motion, and then bring the legs back down and raise them up again. So that's going to be the leg raises. And then when I'm doing Russian twists with this medicine ball on the decline bench, I'm sitting at just enough of an angle where my abs are consistently holding me in a position where I feel the strain on the abs the whole time. And I'm breathing out fluently with each side swipe, I guess I could say, so that we're fully contracting the abs on each motion. Last 2 exercises I'd like to do for my abs here. We're gonna do some cable crunches, and then we're gonna superset them with jackknife. So it's when you're kind of sitting slash on a awkward incline on a flat bench, you grab on and then you work to the bottom of the abs really long. You'll see it when I do it. You better grab that tambourine. Bring the bass, we might be wicked. We may be forced to cause a scene. I like to breathe out on every set to get a full contraction of the abs. And when you're doing pull downs here, make sure you're not pulling with anything but your ab muscles. I know it's hard to do. You are consistently using your arms and your back and everything to hold onto the bar, but try to pull it with your stomach, not your arms. Alrighty guys, so that wraps up the ab session. Jackknife there. Just find a comfortable spot so you're not falling over. It took me a while to find proper good balance where I'm getting a full contraction at the bottom of the abs and still keeping myself in consistent motion. So that wraps it up there guys. I think that was a nice little fast ab session you can throw in to after your workouts, or you can just do it on your cardio days, whatever kind of works out for you guys. Wraps it up guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Any questions, ask me in the comment section below. And like always guys, happy lifting.